Is scheduled for one fall. And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, one half of the Superstar.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
We should also mention just how perseverant he's become in recent weeks.
And Michael, it's that kind of perseverance that makes him one of my favorite superstars to watch. And so far, Bobby Lashley is on track to do just that. One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
On the line tonight, guys, but still expect the same energy from the champ here in this one.
Yeah, same here, Cole. I don't think the champ knows how to take it easy. That's probably why he's been so successful.
action.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Byron, the list of accolades Seth Rollins possesses reads like an encyclopedia. The only superstar to cash in the Money in the Bank contract and win at WrestleMania. The only superstar to hold the WWE Championship and United States Championship simultaneously. The first ever NXT champion. A WWE Grand Slam champion winner. Let's not forget, in 2019, the winner of the Royal Rumble match. Am I forgetting anything?
Actually, you forgot to mention that he's won matches at every single...
A true workhorse of WWE, night after night, Seth Rollins arrives and burns it down.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started. And if this match is even half as exciting as we expect, there won't be a single person in this Biloxi crowd tonight singing the blues.
Engineering! Right on the mark.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
German suplex! Snap suplex!
Seth Rollins, a beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins.
can't believe it.
Caught off guard. He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Oh, what a shot.
Ooh, that might have broken something.
What a count.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Oh, right to the left of the run.
Guillotine of Prime.
Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
The Almighty is good. And he finds a way through.
Wow. That was just pure determination, Cole.
Look out here. He's got something cooking. Oh, my God.
You see that height?
Elusive movement there.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Perfect drop kick. Point of the elbow, nailed
it. Big reversal.
For the second time tonight, off the turnbuckle.
Incoming.
Strikes from the top rope.
Nice defense from Seth Rollins.
The Chase Slayer is rolling.
Stop on a leg stand.
That's going to hurt there, your hamstring.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
He might have been waiting on that one.
The contact from Bobby Lashley.
He's in trouble.
Seth Rollins.
Big breaker.
That could be it.
Stuck in the corner now. Rollins has a foot. Oh, there.
Reversal. What?
He's going for the pin.
He's not going to...
Rollins looking for
it! Is it? That should do it right there!
One, two, three!
It's such a unique style matchup.
The architect's design's coming to fruition now.
Here's another gander what made this tornado tag match such a memorable one.
Despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.